and then I was called into the office, and they said that they were misbehaving. I was like so confused.
Hey, where are you going? What?
Get go.
Do you really think I'm that dumb?
Sorry.
Okay.
I raised you all by myself, and you all do this to me?
Yes.
Just go to your room.
I'm adopted, okay? I can tell you.
I don't care. Go to your room.
Yes.
You too?
Wait.
Hey,
where are you
going?
I was going to the kitchen.
The kitchen. The kitchen's over here, sweetie.
Well, it's because I found a secret bone that I bit. And, like,
bone of what?
Like, I don't know. Why are you asking me so many questions?
Because you're my daughter and you're trying to get out of the house.
Oh, look at my knee. I'm hurt.
You guys should be hurt.
Come on. I know.
Come on. Just go in the car. I'll be there soon. Where do you think you're going?
What do you mean? What do you mean where I'm going? I'm going for a walk.
With who?
Swimming. My baby?
Okay, you know what? Are you smoking something?
No. I was gonna go get something to eat because you're all hungry.
I just fed you like 10 minutes ago.
I'm gonna go get something to eat. That's it. The same thing. You know what?
You're going.
No problem.
The problem is that you're trying to get out of the house without my permission.
But I have my own car.
Okay, yeah? Did I tell you to leave the house?
But, you know what? I'm just gonna go to sleep.
Okay? Yeah.
Do you want that? Okay.
Just go.